This is David Wolfe with the Howard Jarvis Taxpayers Association in opposition to Proposition 55. California has a record $122 billion budget and $10 billion in its rainy day reserve fund. There's simply no justification for further income taxes on Californians. Governor Brown violated his promise in 2012 when he said these income taxes would not be extended past 2018. Prop 55 bumps them all the way out to 2030.